Do you remember Switcheroo, Dexter? Did you play that?
That's also shit, man.
What one was that?
I completely forgot all the maps, actually.
Was Switcheroo the one with the reactor boost exploit? Like, where you could have gotten, like, reactor boost up this instead of down?
I'm just a hater, by the way.
Yavolo!
Huh? No,
yo, Shred, thanks a lot for the reset.
So don't worry, you can say whatever you want.
it literally feels like that sometimes.
What is this, by the way? Speed tank?
Short tank.
Inesca.
Is this certified?
Oh, it's that guy again. Is it the same? Oh, that might be...
That's some tight roads.
Yeah.
And it's a really short map, which is annoying.
Yo, Emisal.
Oh, you can full send probably so hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not good on these maps. Is that magnet? No. Yes,
the apple
was
magnet.
Oh, what's that apple turn?
What is that?
What
left
the fuck?
Turn?
Huh? What's that apple, right? Dude, it comes out of nowhere. Am I supposed to go here?
Wait.
Oh my god, that's scary.
Can you jump?
Like,
oh, why is it so tight?
The negative point for me is just a lane. It's too short, but otherwise it's interesting.
Yeah.
I joined the voice chat and the first thing that I hear is Granati shouting, like, oh, from 7 to 100.
I think the risky finish is to not jump, but drive at the ending. Kind of.
Oh, well, so I did the risky finish then.
Yeah, same.
Important
okay, first turn is definitely most slide. Oh, God.
Oh,
Scrappy played this today in random map challenge, yeah, Omega Blue. Lucker. What do I play?
Can you learn that power?
To be lucky?
Well, I mean, how difficult is the auto climb here?
Oh yeah, you
did 36.09.
Yeah.
36.09? Yeah, that's easy.
Yannix equaled it. That right apple scares me.
Yep.
Like, is it magnet or not?
I think it is.
At the top it is.
Yeah.
Oh! That's so scary, once you clip you're dead. Oh yeah.
I think I'm too young to be dead.
You don't even believe that yourself, Dexter.
I feel quite too young for that.
That's some kind of awkward slides.
Yep.
Is that even the slide that one turn?
I was
towards
thinking
the
about
end.
The
oh!
Yeah, I don't think so.
Like, do you drive, like, you just drive the end, or? Like, not
yes,
just drive.
Yeah. You would never jump there, it's way slower.
Okay, yeah, off time
three. Looks also so weird.
It's the GPS. Yep.
Yo, Jan Piero, 20 gift subs, holy shit. Thanks a lot, man. I cannot read them, man. Yo, thank you. Ehrenmann.
Is the GPS good? Did someone watch it?
No.
I mean, if the auto time is free, then maybe,
didn't watch it.
Yeah, I'm just not sure about the uphill.
Man, the left turn after the uphill is...
Yeah, that one is also awkward.
Awkward. Yes, that was the word I was looking for.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't really trust you there, Jody.
What do you mean?
I think I'm pretty sure that left turn there is
plenty of
slow sled.
Oh my god.
Do you also give
do you think
all?
This map can drift?
I mean, the auto time isn't that
like,
bad.
If he knows
know, that
auto
I wasn't
can
sure
really
about
know
that.
Risky it seems so weird with that ending.
Like, do you do a short left drift before that upper?
I do.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's better. Otherwise, the entry is so bad.
Oh, let me check.
That's why I asked, because like doing that nose slide would be way bad. I don't know.
So how many are that Lamp Hero now doesn't show me?
Lamp Hero, thank you for 20 gift subs.
Wait, do we all get 20 now?
Yeah.
Lamp Hero, thank you for your 20 gift subs.
like the question is, why is my alert not here?
Question
I think I also, wait, I also didn't get an alert.
What? Why did I stop my stream earlier?
Thank you, Levin.
Was der in der Welt? Finish, like, no slide or not now?
I did get it, but did all 20 subs like show up? I think that left turn is no slide surely, yeah. Oh yeah, I don't know.
Which left turn?
The second before the last slide.
Ah, or I think it is. But it's kinda equal, I guess.
Yeah, I guess you have to nail it to be better.
No.
So I like finished. Nailing things.
Oh, I thought they come one by one, Irelium.
Sure. I notice it. Just a bit late. Because I have no sound, how should I notice it?
I wanted to make a bomb joke, focus, but I feel like it wouldn't be.
And it's a couple of today's series tournament.
Not quite.
I'm literally slow on this shit.
Same.
But yeah, no slide seems good.
Yeah, no slide seems good.
Okay, not slow anymore. No, okay, never mind, I was slow.
Yo, do you think a 0.78 is safe already?
Yeah.
I mean, we have 9 minutes left, but...
I think it is, yeah.
34 point, yeah. Not a 35.
Is it maybe better to actually no slide that right uphill?
Ah, first you make fun of me, huh? And now you consider it.
Wait, you said that? Oh, I did listen, as always.
No, but I mean, when I meant like maybe the author can't drift.
Oh. Okay, I'm 74 like,
because,
now.
Because no sliding that apple would feel better. Would
yeah,
feel
if you
better.
If you slide the left before and have like a good racing line, would be better.
Yeah, you know, if you would play TMFL, I would do that maybe.
I don't
actually
know.
Feels good.
The apple?
This map is definitely nice.
Yeah, it's kinda cool.
Like...
You have to 4 at the moment.
You guys.
Yeah, it's still a good map though. Only that one left turn after the apple
yeah.
is very weird because you don't have enough time for the drift.
Yeah. Yeah,
I guess the
Neo
Snipe that.
How many gift subs did you get, Lars, from Lampiro?
He's not live, Mario.
Yeah, but sounded like he got some.
In general?
Yeah, in general.
47, I think.
I think I'm also, okay. Like, I also got 30 already. I think he gives it 10 earlier.
27 world record in the random map challenge. And then 10 the last 2 days.
You guys are getting gift subs?
No.
What? Hmm? You can't complain. I think.
I'm just kidding.
Am I complaining?
I'm 23rd only.
I'm
what 20. The fuck happened?
Yeah, same. I also wondered. 1 minute ago, I was like 7th. Okay, so what do you do now at the upper? I'm not sure if no slide there is really fast. I think it's also better, yeah.
I really like the no slide.
I don't like the turn after though.
Yeah, nobody likes that one.
Probably someone does?
Dude, what the fuck? I thought, okay, this is gonna be safe. It's 64. What is wrong?
Oh, the first slide's also weird. Yeah, this map is not really beginner friendly. If you have like not that good control over your car here, you will not have fun.
Oh. Probably not.
Oh, that's what I experienced.
But how long are you playing the game, Marius?
Not long enough, I think.
Maybe another 15 years.
Wait. I got the fucking offline gift
sub. What did you get? An offline gift sub?
Yes, I have my OBS open because I was recording something.
Amaterasu is gonna pull a Machi.
No,
I
played the last two.
I'm getting old offline. Is that Machi or what?
Machi got like 12,000% time trade offline.
Sound.
Wasn't that?
Yeah, something like that.
Like, that was crazy.
It's actually insane if you think about that.
I wonder if this actually was like the highest offline.
It is.
Right. Gifters unite, we're gonna beat that. Nah, but like 12,000% is like, holy fuck.
Yeah.
It's so much.
Like, I'm so slow, what the fuck?
I feel like people are just really fast here.
Yeah, they get the map, I don't know. They just...
I got a gear on in the end. What?
Like last drift? Or...
Yeah. I mean, not the gear down, but the car gear down. Like, not the gear down, but the normal gear down.
Yeah,
like,
I know.
Normal
I know,
speed
I know.
With them.
Yeah, yeah.
Nee! Oh, I'm not safe.
The usual tech gear down.
Okay, 65. Is that enough now? Please.
Point 65?
Yes.
Yeah, is 65 is enough for top 101?
Yeah, I would hope that you ask it with that time.
I'm 43rd now. Do you still have that time, Shorty, that you had? Like,
no,
7?
I just improved still. I still improved with that gear on.
Huh.
But I had to.
You had to improve? Yeah, I also have to. I'm 43rd right now.
Oh, I also got lower gear now. Hmm. 57 should be saved.
I'm not gonna lie, playing with my old car skin again is a little bit weird.
Thank you so much, Lampy.
Why did you switch? Oh my god, man.
Yeah.
Why?
Okay, that should be safe. Like, there's no way that so many people improve on a short leg. Jet leg.
Like, I also got a follow just now. It's so weird.
What is happening to you?
The map is maybe short, but it doesn't feel short for me.
There's a lot happening here.
Like, in that
I
one
love
drift
how
just,
hard
like...
you can send the uphill.
It's
so great if
you
nail
can
it.
Send the last turn as well, so hard.
Oh my
god.
Yeah,
with the outside thingy there, right?
You can split every corner here, I think.
Dude, I love it.
I just hate that one corner so much.
I'm gonna
awesome.
Be out second round, but hey, it was a blast till then.
At least you did one.
Also, like, I'm still not sure about that nose layer. It's actually not slow for me. You did good.
Hi, Iridium.
Okay, come on, please. Okay, 65. Is that enough? 38. That should be enough.
Oh, you're right behind me.
Let's hope we're safe, Dexter. Imagine you're safe and I'm not.
Like, I took the end so risky that I clipped, like, the jumping with the right wheels a little bit.
Yeah, you can send it a lot.
But survived it.
Masa is jumping in the ending, apparently.
What? Wait. Mm.
Uh-huh. I mean, we can take the turn a lot further outside.
Yeah.
I mean, I can drive the point 33 without. Definitely. I lost the point 1 in the start already. So it's not like...
Boah, this turn is really bad.
Nah, the jump line feels so weird.
I'm gonna die so hard in this map.
Same. Just gonna nose slide the turn after the uphill and dead.
Yeah, I also nose slide that a lot of times.
I'm risking right now to get into Div 1, but at the moment I wouldn't even be in Div 2. Probably.
F.
And it's actually getting kinda close.
Yeah, 46, but we're safe. There's no way 18 or 19
people.
Yeah,
we're safe, but kind of close.
Yeah.
You know, actually, I don't think jumping is better. Like, you can't even get that much more speed. Or is there like another finish? Because if you jump into the same finish, it's definitely not better.
Imagine now
maybe,
we find the
maybe Zripsa was Master's run was just godlike. And
yeah, it has to be. I'm comparing to my goals right now, and I definitely lose.
Like, you stay always in the fourth gear in that Neo Slater? Neo Slater?
Wait, there's a Neo Slater?
Yeah, you wanna stay fourth.
Yeah, I always dropped so far. That's what I realized now. Maybe that's why I was kinda slow.
I got that, but I can never judge the last slides. So no. That's why I'm slow. Easily lost
that. Oh, that's how you start. That's how you drive the start. Oh.
What do you mean?
Really?
55th, dude.
56? Like, what the fuck?
15th.
Wait, you got 56? I thought you were ahead of me.
36.
Yeah, it was. Like, it was 37 when I said 38.
Weird. Because I got 50. What time do you have? I have 651.
655.
I have 651. Guess it just didn't update for you or something.
Didn't update.
Boah. Scrappy is 6. Scrappy is 64 if he even knew the map. I mean, he probably played like twice.
Are you kidding?
Of course, Scrappy is like lucky. Ah, Scrappy is like the new.
When I started my last run, I was 60th. And I didn't drop a lot before. When I finished my run, I made interface on and I was thinking I might improve. But because I had a very good last quarter, I didn't drop the gear there. I make the interface on and I see 65th currently, so I actually dropped out. But I was optimistic that I improve. But I did not improve by 8,000. And then I got 66th.
Oh, amazing. This is so weird.
I don't get it.
I'm how was that not an improvement though?
I also don't get this map.
Do you still
nose
slide that second to last turn?
I do, yeah. Because I feel more comfortable.
I'm kinda unsure if nose sliding is actually faster.
Thanks Anonymous for... Yeah.
I'm also not sure.
An Anonymous gifter for the gifter.
Yo, LP No Name Game, thanks a lot for your resub as well.
I feel releases like nose slide is faster.
I think it's kind of equal.
I mean, you don't really get a lot of... I mean, you get more exit speed, but you don't really like, need
you don't,
exit speed
yeah.
there, so... And you do have to release quite a bit. Oh, what is that nose slide? Oh, my gamepad is broken again, I see.
Cool.
Yeah.
Lars, did you make Div 2 or Div 3 or Div 1?
Div 3. I mean, I'm... 0.7, 0.0, I don't know. I didn't think it would be that bad. When I drove it, I was 63rd.
I had a 0.69, and I thought it was nice. That was also weird, because before that 69, I had a 0.8 mid, and I was with that 0.8 mid like 75th or something, and then I improved by over a 10th, and I thought like, yeah, okay, now I'm probably safely in. But actually, I didn't win that much positions. I only went to 59th. So only made up like 15 positions. No, wait. It was. Ah, yeah, 15. A bit more than 15. Even though I had such an improvement, and on such a map, I would think it makes more positions.
Wait, I just did 0.41. I improved by. Improved by 0.25. Ach, man.
Why does it matter?
Yeah, because I would have won. I could have been safe for top 100. I don't think what I have right now.
I got 66th Lampiro. It's changed in the last second. Like when the window pops up, it sometimes goes one position higher than before. And someone.
You always sound so angry when you improve.
Yeah.
After time attack. Like, but what does it matter?
Yeah, it doesn't like go towards the leaderboard, and then you don't gain trophies. If you don't get that.
Just drive 0.4 again. Easy.
Yeah. Just try for 15 minutes, didn't work.
I mean, is 0.4 enough for top 100?
No.
I think. Ah, no. Maybe. I mean, I had 0.4 low.
So.
No. Alright then. Because I need to improve again. Let me drive 0.3 to warm up.
I mean, you're not even top 10 right now with that time, I think.
Oh,
I mean, barely top 10, maybe, but. Gonna need
the really
points.
It depends on the maps. You can never say that.
That last. In general, the slides are really hard to judge for me. At least some of them. Like the last one, for example, and the first one.
Yeah.
I feel them, kind of.
Gamer?
Yeah, Peter type. I mean, I joined 5 minutes late into the hunt, so... so weit.
Wait.
What is that?
What is going on in chat again? Oh, what is that discussion? Oh, we have like a moral discussion going on in my chat.
About?
Ach, I don't know. I don't. Yeah, it was like somebody wrote something like all of us dying or something. And then one guy was like, yeah, imagine all of us would die, actually not that funny or something. I don't know.
I mean, if no one is there to laugh about it, I don't think you can call it funny.
I don't think that's how you meant it.
That's how I mean it, though.
What's the more? Yeah, give me a better explanation. You read your mind.
Please, we don't die of up. Laughing.
Which chat discussions are sometimes like Funky Giga?
That's really funny.
No.
Let's discuss about the discussions.
Okay.
The discussion in the in-game chat.
I don't think this discussion is useful.
Was way better.
True.
Like, we should not discuss the discussion.
Let's discuss that later.
Yeah. So do it now, would be disgusting.
I'm gonna die first round instantly now.
First turn, yeah. Even. Not making it full speed.
Yeah, the first turn I had to release as well.
I'm actually scared of that as well.
I'm super scared.
Wait, why did I full speed? Ah! I full speed left hander, and then I was like so scared because I was so much faster than usual. Almost failed.
Oh, what? I should have died?
That's not funny.
I keep dropping my gear now.
Ah! Penalty! Oh, dude, this map is so scary.
I should have died so hard, like I was literally over it. I should have flipped.
Dexter. Just Dexter.
Just Dexter moments.
You won't guess why? Incentive 2. Like some of we would think has
Spam.
To be the one.
Why is Goons playing with my skin? My old one.
Does he have to? This is not like normal tech. This is like. Dexter, would you call this normal tech?
No.
Thank you. Techish, yeah.
I suck on it, so it's not normal tech.
I mean, it's just
tech,
the streets, which
I mean,
is
it's weird tech. It's like.
And it doesn't have walls.
Yeah, but it's like unflowy tech, kind of. I don't know. It's not normal tech.
Where am I going?
I would call this tech fun.
Can we stop?
You can call this tech, that's totally fine, but it's not normal tech.
Yeah, I think we should have a discussion about that.
Yeah.
No.
As always. I should have died so hard.
Oh, okay.
How am I alive?
I think I can survive quite long with saving.
Marius, you're gonna survive so long.
Oh, I should have died so hard.
Yo,
Arma, are
you both slow?
It's scary tech.
Second slower now.
Yeah, I'm doing about 35.7.
Dude, how lucky is Dunks? In by 100. With being like 5.4 again.
Or Lars will go out in the one round where nobody fades.
Yeah, I say.
Before top 8 when you would get good point.
Nah, top 35 or so, then we will one round where nobody fades for some reason.
I say Shorty gets 21st.
One, yes, but in this week?
Oh, 21st.
No, 21st.
Yeah,
oh.
Told you
21st.
Okay, girl. Oh, that was so
I understood 31st.
What?
Yeah, I don't know.
That's not even close.
Yeah. Eh? Yeah, okay.
That was so bad.
I'm out.
I got from 10th to 6th in the last turn.
I'm not out. I'm 48th. Yeah, I clipped the last turn at the inside. I hate this map. Give me some borders. I don't want.
Give me some
borders.
But then you have penalties.
This map, but
I'd rather get penalty than clipping this.
You don't get penalty.
You could wallbang voice slide everywhere.
It would be interesting though.
With plastic, that would be cool, yeah?
Because you would actually have to think where do you wall right and where do you don't? Where do you not wall right?
But in general, wenn ihr for me, it's easier to drive good tech turns if I have a border that I can aim for.
Yeah.
Like these borders, like just a fall, I don't see that well.
Like the borders being there gives you confidence, you mean?
Yeah. I'm not really confidence, I can't just hard to see the edges. Where they are exactly.
Actually, I was already now in red in the last checkpoint. Like without crash.
Oh, I have to go for a jump. Emergency jump. Oh, our people are risking so much.
In the last turn they crashed.
Oh, Mavi out. Mavi? Deck player out.
But look at the gaps all the time, like.
Indie, oh mega lit. Somebody wrote in my chat, fun fact, Grenadies out of cup of the day, an average of 5 times per day. True. Yes. I mean, I would have been out, but some people crashed the ending.
How does that work?
Yeah, I was, at the checkpoint, it was 2 point, it was, yeah, but still, at the checkpoint, I was, it was 2.8 behind, and I was 3 seconds behind, but then I was still in with plus 3 seconds, you know?
Ah, that's what you mean with that, okay. Yeah, because, like, I would, like, it's very difficult to say, okay, in which point can you say I should have died?
Yeah.
Oh, I have to jump.
Almost had to jump.
I had to jump.
Like, Ranchel is doing 34.1, by the way.
Winning 34? Time here is 52.
34.1.
That's fast.
I lose so much in the last turn because I don't jump and don't take it good. I actually didn't expect to lose that much there.
What's that in-game discussion? Imagine a team should be in the nation forever boom. Literally, he failed the nose slide.
No, I released so much, I lost point two.
Oh, that's better, like, I will just jump out there.
I released for like a second.
Do you know how much I lose?
Oh, actually, I lost way more than that. I lost half a second.
Because you concentrated on laughing and not on driving.
Oh, and I got lost the key.
Oh, this map.
Oh, PB, what? Why was that a 36?
Rip mime chain.
Ah,
hello.
Do you risk?
No, that wasn't actually no risk.
Yo, Henne, thanks a lot for the resub. Thanks a lot, man.
I'm just supposed to believe you.
My opinion is always risk on this map. You drive a car on a map without borders.
Okay, if you fall down, you die.
It's risky to even start.
I kinda wanted. Imagine this would be a real thing.
Oh. Yeah, then I would not attempt.
Sure, you would. So,
why don't
you turn?
I don't think so. Actually, do you drift or release the second to last turn?
Release.
Good.
How am I 21st with that? How much do people risk?
Why am I
26? Massa!
What do you mean? Like, it's hard to not die here, so everyone is...
Yeah.
No, I mean that because I had a good time and I'm confused why I'm so far behind.
In total on my stream I already dropped 13,000 frames today. Fantastic.
I'm getting...
Oh, by the way, talking about internet, we are gonna change our contract once again. If it's gonna be like last time, we're gonna be without internet for 2 weeks again. Okay. Let's hope it doesn't happen.
You can't even play the game offline, right?
You can, but it's only standard access.
You can do
a
simple editor?
Yeah.
That's when
I built this... Oh, why did I slide this one? That's when I built this map that stopped Scrappy's world record.
It's good that you didn't have internet.
Yeah. Thanks to me, he didn't get it.
Yeah.
Got you, Lars.
What would he have gotten?
I don't know, but he had like... how much did he have? He almost had like 20 after 30 minutes. And then you wasted like 15 minutes on my map.
I mean, there are a lot of maps where you can.
Why is your map hard? Is it random? Is it so difficult, the gold difficult. Medal even?
Yeah. It's like a full speed turn which you need to hit like perfectly in order to survive, and then a very precise jump to the finish.
Like, if I should explain the difficulty, I would say it's as an ass, basically.
Yeah. Oh. That's why I named the map like this. But it's not as bad as the map that you got, Shorty and Dexter. That one was worse.
It's so perfect that Dexter and me both got it back to back.
That's fun.
Oh my god!
Getting Sam so slow. Abdullah Aftab out, rip.
Who was that again?
Abdullah!
Yeah, Scrappy had 20 offer times and he had 34 minutes remaining. So he got 20 ATs after 26 minutes.
I will do fling change later. I already know that I will get fucked up by everything.
Excuse me. Oh my god.
Before I get your map again,
trust me,
that will be like 20 maps and doing like scuff metal.
At least my map is like skill dependent. I already, like, also today I had a dragon lunatic map where I need to climb out of the new pools multiple times. Yeah, I have no idea how that works.
Just quiet.
What did it end with Scrappy, by the way? Did he abort the one or did he make gold at some point?
He made gold. It's impossible. He made offer at some point, but he didn't
PB. Yeah, if you need 15 minutes, you can't world record.
I mean, you can, but very unlikely.
Is that average that he
had? No, Karl Heinz.
I'm gonna survive much longer.
I'm actually out. Oh, Chris? Are you here in the TeamSpeak? Discord? Chris, hi.
No, he's not here. But I would not have been surprised if he was here, but nobody noticed.
I mean, it's he could just be here, just his microphone might not work.
He's not here in my, at least in my overlay, I don't see him.
Well, almost died.
Ratchet clipped the first corner. Huh. Right after I go out.
How did you go out?
It's the scariest part.
So he got one because of full crash.
Marius, did you go out because of pace or clip?
I was just having not the best lines in two corners.
Wait, that was close. Spam!
Spam! Of course, spam.
Okay, next round's gonna be ass.
I didn't even see the mistakes.
Wait, Amma, are you still
in? How are there four people behind him? Hello?
Trolley's also. Wait, still four of us are in, Fork?
But he overtook just a single person?
why did you say that?
I didn't get 21st.
One of us is gonna die now. Who is it gonna be? Let's see who it is.
It's gonna be me. It's
probably gonna be me. That's why I'm saying that.
The money has me. Or Ratchet to survive this. What the fuck?
Oh my god, I'm slow.
Hi, slow.
Hi.
Yeah, we were last and second last, surely. Gamer moment.
Amma?
And it's Amma! Yes, oh, never mind, dude. Nice!
No! I'm
12.
My god, this round was so bad.
That was so scary. Like, you need. People were out of point 34.88. Okay. Showed you there as well.
You're nice, boys. We were just survive.
We were 15, 14, and 12. If you would have been 13th, Dexter, would have been perfect.
I'm sorry, I was too fast.
Yeah, slow down a little bit.
Oh my god, two people clipped the first corner now. In the top 11.
Oh no, oh, I almost thought I went flying.
And another one crashed. Only two go out, one of them
I'm slow.
Safe.
Why am I always in red here? I'm having a good start.
Are you going way too wide?
Yeah.
Oh no, Chris. Chris fell behind in that easy round. Yeah.
Oh, I'm out.
Oh, fuck.
Yep. I clipped the inside. Unlucky.
That's good because I was in red.
I got.
Thank you.
I.
Hui!
No.
Hello.
Granadi getting
saved. Yeah, I'm paypalling.
Thanks, Amma. Adaman.
I clipped the inside.
He's letting the stream survive. That's just very nice.
Yeah, yeah.
You cannot even say I get 21st, maybe you just meant 12.
Yeah.
Good focus, you really.
Oh my god, Ratchet.
Ratchet gets 9th.
Guy!
Yeah.
It is also save so many crashes.
Oh, I
really wonder how I got out, actually.
Spam and Seeker.
What time?
Yo, boys!
And Ravi apparently got bugged. Yo, Malakaris, thanks for your resub. And hello. Where the fuck can you get a landing bug here? Probably after the magnet.
Like, there's only one real jump.
Okay, true.
I saw one meme on Reddit. Probably it will be that one. So, yeah, I saw it. It was posted in my Discord.
Oh fuck.
Exclamation mark, Discord.
Got like 300 upvotes or something. Pretty nice. Marvelous. Oh. I got like 3 rounds in a row or something, but I got
nein!
Oh, Sky!
No.
Unlucky Granadi.
Yeah, I flew off at the side.
THE Sky is out.
Kesky!
He could have won.
No.
Kesky. Always Kesky.
Kesky.
It's his name.
How am I 10 for like 11 for this map? Wait, huh?
You all know that.
No, I can't drive anymore. Huh?
Wasn't I 10?
No.
I'm confused.
Maybe? Yeah. Hey,
alright, let's spectate Jordy. Good line.
Barbos.
You can save already, by the way.
Oh, that's good.
Full risk. Full century.
No, no, I super save. I really saved the tower.
Okay, one knockout. Go, go, Shorty!
So many people voted in the bat that I'm gonna be the last one to survive.
Like, there's so many Germans left. It's always the case on tech maps.
True. We have Karl Heinz, Barbos, Dexter, Scrappy, Shorty.
Yes, Scrappy.
I thought you wouldn't notice.
That anymore.
I purposely mixed him like in the middle so that it doesn't.
Yeah.
We only have 2 non-Germans, Ravi and Karl. I say Karl dies now. Nah, Ravi. Ravi is gonna die.
Javi always dies when we talk about that, who's gonna die.
Yep. You just say, oh, Shorty! Close.
And did Javi win?
No, not yet.
No.
Oh, actually, Mike, close, but they make so many mistakes now, it's really bad.
Shorty, you're on the edge.
Especially the favorites are also doing mistakes.
Oh, Scrappy with a lot of... No, Shorty, you jumped!
I had to.
Oh my
god. No.
Why am I always...
You didn't actually lose that much with the jump. Scrappy's already counted German, yes.
Yeah.
You need to watch that clip for the contest.
When we suck.
Yeah.
I wonder what Scrappy actually thinks about this.
I don't care.
Didn't he live in Germany for 3 years?
Yeah. I mean, he also speaks fluent German.
Yeah, I mean, obviously he does that. But... Let's watch everyone. Oh. Let's watch somebody dying each round now.
Okay.
Yeah, you can save. Mr. Vic died.
Rip Karl Heinz.
No, someone will clip.
Yeah, Karl Heinz.
I'm like,
okay.
Nobody died. Except boring.
I was kind of with. What is this round? It was fast.
I got
what is that
11,
point
so it's good.
Mr. Vic is 5 seconds behind, you can save.
Wait? Did he survive? I can't believe it. Like, what the fuck?
How many mistakes does Chuck wanna do? Like, now he can't do anymore, now he's out.
The Germans Why? Are slowly dying out. In this knockout.
All the fastest opponents are also out now. And Dysrod is not driving in the top 3. Some historic in the final.
Oh, Ravi with the spat. And risky line by Ravi. Is this gonna be his first victory? Let's see. This is gonna be a nice time if he finishes. Oh, he saved a lot.
What a round, though.
Yeah.
Bang around.
Oh, Dexter! You're still in. You're still first, actually. Oh, never mind.
Like, I think I had no way of making it otherwise.
Yeah, but you didn't lose, actually.
That was the first time that I tried that.
Yeah, good job.
Yeah, that was crazy close.
Scrappy 64th in time attack, still gets top 5 in rounds, yeah, of course. Scrappy is Luckmeister, he's gonna win this.
Almost not this one.
I think I need to spectate him now.
Most annoying Div 2 ever for me, to be honest. Like, I was literally one close round.
Oh, safe.
Okay, I'm in the final.
What, Dexter? Ravi as well, what the fuck?
And the thing is, you that like Div 2 is not efficient. Like, if you want to get on the trophies, it's better to beat Div 3.
Yes, yes. I mean, yeah. Yeah, only but... needed 35.4 to survive here. The top 3 one.
But yeah, like, if you actually go for that.
Here you
jump
only need
a sub 50 speed.
Seconds time to get into the final because this one didn't start.
It could be better.
Chuino slid. Mr. Rick wins. Mr. Rick was dead. He was out. Like, how the fuck? Is he winning this now? Or will he also
okay,
fuck
no, up? No. Tier 3 sub, nice, thank you.
Alright. Nice Jinx by Einix here.
Good time though, good time.
Ow! I smashed my foot against my wheel from the bottom. No Trackmania player ever.
I won. Nice.
Gamer.
Six trophy. Very good.
What was that?
He no-slid.
Yeah, but how do you no-slide there?
And how do you no-slide that hard that you go to the right side?
Okay, let's show the final once again.
Alright, go.
It's 4-4 now, Dexter.
It's 4-4, yeah. Can't have my 4-4 mindset.
Oh, mega lure.
Like, I'm surprised. Nice.
It's attack map confirmed, actually.
Xavi is a Nesca player, what do you mean?
Yeah, Lenda, yeah. I mean, he's. What is he? Did he actually play a lot of NASCAR?
What he, is he? Originally came from that. The first Nesca TTCC was doing it. Equal.
Equal.
Equal. Oh,
you have it. You. No!
I don't know.
Oh, Dexter! Dexter! Alter!
Good job,
Dexter. Oh, what the fuck? How did you not die there?
Yes.
Like, how. Like, what was the jump? That was so uncontrolled.
Yeah, like. That was. I needed to decide what I want to do, and I wasn't sure into the end.
I do not know how it ended.
That's what it looked like.
Like, did Dexter win with a risky line?
Yeah, but he almost failed to jump itself.
Yeah, like, it was close. I think I could have also gone for not jumping, maybe.
That
like,
was
I'm
the right decision.
Sure.
The thing is, you would have easily had it, though, but since you steered a lot when you landed, you almost lost it.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Ravi's still getting it second for, like, the fourth time, I think.
Yo,
he's pulling a mudder.
Thank you for 30 gift subs.
What the fuck?